For more information about my paintings and process, please visit bellcreatives.com.